episode of The Perfect Finish, the fashion edit with me, Silvia Senanayake. And I'm super excited because we have a very special guest on the show today. She does amazing bridal designs and she's been with CFW for the longest time. And yes, so without further ado, let's introduce Ramona Oshini.
Sylvia, how are you?
Good, thank you for having us.
It's our pleasure.
And so tell me a little bit about your brand.
So my brand started around 2010.
Okay.
But I've been dreaming about starting a brand for the longest time, from my younger years. So I studied fashion and I went to London. I specialized in fashion for another 2 years. So I was there for 5 years.
Yeah.
Came back here. Then I worked for MAS Intimates for almost 3 years. Mm-hmm. And while I was at MAS, I got invited to showcase at Kallam Fashion Week.
Okay.
And that's where I launched my brand in 2010.
Wow, it's been a long time.
It's been a long time.
So what sort of inspires you? What is the story behind Ramona Oshini, the brand?
I would say the brand handwriting is elegance and confidence.
Okay.
Which is something we strive with each piece we create. Mm-hmm. I think for women, sometimes it's the confidence that's lacking.
Definitely.
And an outfit can do so much for any person.
The right outfit.
The right outfit. And you can face anything with the right outfit. So that's the sort of thing for me, size doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I think all women are beautiful and any shape and size.
Absolutely.
And the only thing I can instill them is confidence through fashion.
Yeah, wow, okay. So, having said that, shall we have a look at your pieces and what you have in store for me? Because guys, I'm gonna do a quick outfit change and be right back.
Lovely. So I'm crazy about local craft.
Yeah.
And I always introduce hand lace, batiks and other techniques which the artisans have been working for years and years to incorporate that into my designs. And for main thing is to take Sri Lankan craft to the world arena, right? So that's what we're working on. And here I have used a beautiful batik.
Yes.
So the batiks, those days, people were a bit hesitant to wear.
Yeah.
So what we're trying to do is give more modern designs, keeping up with trends, the colors.
Jazzing it up.
Yes, exactly. And I've incorporated a bit of French lace with ostrich feather.
Beautiful.
Yes, so these are little things that we can enhance the looks of batiks. And you put, international designs and prints and techniques along with our local techniques.
Wow.
And it creates a beautiful design.
Stunning. It feels amazing also to wear. It's not, it feels really comfortable.
Yeah.
I love the feel of it and it looks stunning as well. Guys, I'm gonna have a quick outfit change and be right back. Second outfit change, and honestly I'm having my own Cinderella moment because her stuff is just stunning. This is out of the world.
Thank you.
And it feels so amazing and it's so elegant and just so beautiful.
Yeah.
So yeah, thanks a lot for the outfit change. It was stunning. So tell me a little bit about this, about the sari.
So the sari is something that you can wear in many different ways. It can be draped in so many ways. But even though it's done around the world in million ways, in Sri Lanka there's only few ways people drape it.
Yes.
So what I want to do was again use the batik
and
the French lace and the embellished fabrics. I wanted to drape it in such a manner, and that's how we have created the sari as well. So it can be draped in that way.
Okay.
So you can go from, you know, like to a really elegant event. Just you don't even accessorize a lot. You just belt it up and maybe just studs and
because
you're good to go.
It's stunning, and that's what the first thing I was like, do salons drape it like this? Because it's beautiful and it feels like, because I'm not much of a sari wearer, to be honest. I usually love my dresses even for weddings and stuff. All I do is wear dresses. But this is just stunning and I am in awe.
Thank you.
Guys, having said that, we're going to wrap things up with Ramona. It has been so amazing coming and having a look at her collection and being dressed so beautifully by her. She's been amazing company. So thank you, Ramona, for having us, and hope to see you soon. All the very best with your collection.
Thank you.
And guys, stay tuned. Bye.